I've travelled the world for 26 years as a pro now, and this has got to be one of the most beautiful places in the planet.
Scenery is as good as you'll get anywhere in the world.
I've been down here a few times on holiday, and I always tell people it's my favourite place in the world.
It's really nice, and everywhere you go, it's so scenic.
I've always wanted to see New Zealand, and it's an amazing countryside.
I don't see why anybody wouldn't want to spend a couple of weeks a year right here.
For any destination now, if you're a golfer, why wouldn't you want to come to Queenstown?
They're cutters today. Half of them go home, the other half continue, and then we come on board to see mentally what golf is about, how they focus, how they go into win a tournament. You can never emulate that. You can't stand in a gallery and get a feel for it. To be beside them, to play with them. I've been looking forward to it for 8 months. I hope to God I don't blow it.
It's how you play golf.
But to be fair, I've been excited right up until the point I started playing with the Prime Minister and Lydia.
You couldn't pick a better part of the world to have a tournament like this.
Yeah, it's a gorgeous part of the world, and yeah, what's not to enjoy? A couple of Pinot Noirs afterwards and a nice day at the office.
Yeah, beautifully done, Michael Henry. 69, 68, a 67 and a 68, a combined score of 272. Real joy for the Kiwi.
I'm part of New Zealand golfing history now, and you know, it's awesome.
We all know that the landscape is as good as it gets in the world, and you know, this is a great golf course.
And it's just been spectacular. I mean, you guys are used to these views, but it's something that's pretty unique and special for us.
It's the best experience you could ever have.
Everything that they've created here is what you want out of an event, and for an amateur to come and experience, even better.
The cameras.
To be an amateur playing alongside these guys when they're going for it for the tournament, and then still being involved in trying to win something yourself, just absolutely incredible. That's what I think golf's all about, and I've loved it.
I'd love to come back.
I certainly hope I get an invitation to come back. I'd love to bring the family. It's a really special part of the world, and of course it's a great part of New Zealand.